Say 39. After the success of season one, Queer Eye is back with 8 more episodes.
Yeah, in our exclusive new on Netflix, Fox 4's Shawn Edwards asked the Fab Five about why it's more than just a show about makeovers.
I see a beard that is out of order and out of date.
Oh my God.
They have a really special treat this week, guys. We're doing a lady.
That's me.
The Five Fab are back. Queer Eye Season 2 features the guys still handing out lifestyle advice. And now everyone is eligible for a makeover.
What's one thing you enjoyed most from doing Season 1?
There are a couple of things for me personally. First and foremost, it was meeting these guys. Getting to work with people that you truly love is a real pleasure, and it makes work not so much work. And then secondly, opening my eyes up to something I'd never experienced before. I'm not from this country, so I've never really spent a lot of time in the South. And I got to experience a culture that I'd never expected, and they were so incredibly warm and inviting with us. So yeah, they're the two things that really stood out for me.
I think I would agree.
I think the thing that stood out for me most was so much in the world right now, we really kind of have it in our mindset there's a lot of bad people out there, you know, and there's a lot of negativity and bad things happening. And just to go into a part of the country that we weren't expecting to be accepted, and just to be reminded that there are so many more good, loving people out there than there are bad people.
What are you hoping to get from us?
I just want to be able to be visible and be present and let everybody know that I'm okay.
Who would have thought a bunch of gays would come to build a community center for a church?
Oh my God!
So what are you doing for season two to raise, because you raised the bar, what's the challenge to make season two fresh?
We continue the conversation on inclusivity, the way we did with helping AJ, who was gay. There's a woman in season two. We have a trans person as well. So that it's sort of just like expanding and figuring out that, you know, like, needing help is a universal truth. It's something that everybody can benefit from.
What's the most memorable things people should look forward to with this new season that's different from one?
I think it goes a little deeper into all 5 of our stories. I think that obviously we're more...
So the individualities can pop out a little bit.
It definitely goes deeper.
This man is now confident.
This has been a life-changing week for me.
People are going to know that they can thrive and succeed because of you.
Continue making this world a better place.
Oh, come here, Anthony. Anthony.
Oh, my baby.
Things keep getting better.
Shawn Edwards, Fox 4 News in Los Angeles.
You can see more interviews with Hollywood's biggest stars at fox4kc.com/entertainment. It's going to take you to our YouTube channel where you can watch the screening room, chat with the stars, and other new Netflix interviews.
Up next. Guess who's back? There she is. Cindy Newland. We have a super sweet salad for your next summer party. Yes, Cindy Newland, the lady who lost half her body weight, is back to show us how to make it.
And we have an update to the heat that's been in our forecast for what seems like forever. We'll tell you how much longer.